I can't believe you did that, Brain.
Did what?
Did what? You told the bell 10 times for the guy. The guy didn't die, you know. That's reserved for someone who is no longer with us.
Well, the king is no longer with us. I did that out of respect.
Respect,
though.
Guilty conscience, I think.
Here is the
another piece of work here, the million-dollar man. Never had too much respect for this guy. Now he's only added insult to injury by making it possible for Brother Love to be here every week. Give me a break.
Thank goodness for Ted DiBiase.
Special Delivery Jones from Antigua, now making his home in the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia.
That's smart.
What's wrong with that? Million-dollar man goes to work immediately. SD, wow, looks like he's well over that 300-pound mark.
Looks in good shape.
Nice leapfrog, a block of the right hand, a block of the left, and the southpaw's going to work. Oh, and a big headbutt sends a million-dollar man down. He's rolling out of there, and I don't blame him. The game plan that went a little bit awry there, Brain.
Well, you can't take SD Jones lightly.
The latest edition of the World Wrestling Federation magazine, the one with the picture of the undisputed champion on the cover, the Macho Man, Randy Savage. There's all kinds of interesting things within that particular July issue, and one of them is the million-dollar dream.
That's where he puts you to sleep and shoves a C-note down your throat.
Well, you'd like that, wouldn't you? You'd swallow it and then wait for the results.
I don't need cash that bad.
Oh, what an elbow by DiBiase. Look at this now. Second turnbuckle on the inside. Referee and Joe Morella warning him about being up there. It's a dangerous place to be, number one. SD getting up slowly. He didn't make it quick enough.
What a technician this man is. He can wrestle. If you want a street fight, if you want to do anything in that ring, DiBiase can match it. He usually comes out on top.
Uh-huh. Well, he didn't come out on top in WrestleMania, did he? Atlantic City wasn't too kind to him, wasn't too lucky for him.
Trump's Plaza wasn't too lucky.
You told me you weren't going to get upset anymore. You're upset. I love it. Oh, there it is. The million-dollar dream slapped on SD. Let's get the word. DiBiase chalking up another one by putting the lights out for Special Delivery Jones. Where's the C-note?
Stick around. It's coming. He's got a lot of them.
I'm sure he does.
You got to quit living in the past. You got to talk about what's happening now.
There it is. Old Ben Franklin about to go down the throat of Special Delivery Jones.
It's an act of love, though, if you think about it.
Yeah. Tell me about it. Let's take a look. Here it comes. Sneaking up behind. Shoots that right arm across and the left arm underneath and slaps it on.
There's a good sleeper. There's a legitimate sleeper.
You think so?
Watch this. That's between the eyes, Ben.
That's disgusting and unsanitary. Let's go back to ringside.